Dozens of New Zealand soldiers are participating in a huge US Army project to test new ways of waging war. Army bosses say it'll help our soldiers prepare for future challenges. Our US correspondent Logan Church got an exclusive invitation to attend.
On the coast of California, at this huge US Army base, the future of war is being designed. This is what's known as Convergence, a US Army project to get faster, more efficient, and make better use of its allies, including New Zealand.
If deterrence fails and an adversary initiates contact, we will stand together, shoulder to shoulder, with all of our partners, allies, and friends, of which New Zealand is one of the most valued.
From instant communication to missile drones that fly themselves.
This unit can be air launched from fixed wing, rotary wing, as well as stratospheric platforms, and it can carry about 12 pounds of payload.
One News was invited to the camp to see it all in action. It's a military playground to test anything and everything.
This is a big drone.
About 30 Kiwi soldiers are here too.
The Americans devote a huge amount of resources to this activity. There's a level of research and development behind it that we just can't replicate.
All this new military tech has been tested in a world that's increasingly volatile. The American military's been pulled in more directions than ever, and New Zealand can't afford to stay on the sidelines.
Exactly how we should get involved in global security is still open for debate. But for the Americans, this work is urgent. Our Defence Force currently has six soldiers deployed in the Middle East in a US-led coalition against the Houthi, and tensions ratcheting up in the Pacific between the big powers.
We need to know what they have, and they need to know what we have.
The NZDF is rapidly trying to modernise and recover from losing people and skills during the pandemic.
Well, one of the key outputs required of the New Zealand Defence Force is to be available to deploy, should our government choose to do so, in our nation's interest, anywhere around the world. And that's what part of this is about.
A world changing quickly, where preparation could prove crucial. Logan Church, One News, Camp Pendleton.